These prison walls behind me were Michael Austin's home for more than 10 years. The rest of his 27 years behind bars, he spent at two different Maryland prisons. But thanks to faith, family, and Centurion Ministries, Michael Austin can no longer call the Maryland House of Corrections home. Michael Austin takes his first